for a pub. We're just coming on to the outskirts of town now. And he's covered in mud called bugger. Anyway, he seems to be coping pretty well.
He used to have